Relay for Life is also a time for us to come together and bond with one another, to recognize survivors and those fighting, and those that honor those that we've lost. So I think we will lose that support system that we have for our survivors and for those who've lost loved ones. The field event, which is what they consider the traditional Relay for Life event, I always considered it was not just about the money. It was about the community coming together and showing support and love for one another.